A North Dakota man has to pay $74,000 for poaching a trophy mule deer buck in New Mexico. The Department of Game and Fish says Cody Davis must also pay a $3,000 donation to Operation Game Thief. They say Davis shot the mule deer out of season and without a license. Game officers found the deer's severed head and set up cameras nearby, and they say Davis returned 4 months later to retrieve the head. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.